Number two, a teacher has four liquids with the densities shown on the table. She carefully pours each liquid into a beaker. The liquids form four layers in the beaker as shown here. Which liquid will be in layer three? A, water. B, corn syrup. C, rubbing alcohol. Or D, vegetable oil.